be anything from falling on your face to just things not working out like you hoped?
My definition of failure is not accomplishing what you set out to do.
That it's an unexpected learning experience.
The Failing Friday events, as you might know, are sort of a supplement to a program that we have called Failing Forward, where we bring in speakers to talk about experiences they've had with failure and how it's affected their career.
Failure and risk go together. If you're not taking risks, you're never going to fail, but you're never going to accomplish anything anyway. So if it's in the sense of failing and taking risk, it's not the kind of failure that has a negative connotation that a lot of people may think.
Why would it be important to embrace failure and to pivot?
The pivots are many times driven by the customer issues, that you haven't spent enough time figuring out who the customer is.
That's also another piece of failure, is what's acceptable as far as failure for a community.
Donald Trump is obviously very successful, but he's had many failures as well. But he can afford those failures.
I've had some successes in life, but if you quantify them as numbers, I've had way more failures. And life goes on.
I failed before, but I wouldn't say that I failed well.